Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you the Kevin 11 mutation trailer from the Reboot. If you're new around here, make sure to smash that subscribe button, absolutely destroy it. And if you're already subscribed, make sure to smash that like button. Let's go for 100 likes on this video and let's get right into this video. Alright guys, now before I show you the new Kevin mutations, and I will show you them in 1 minute, I just want to refresh your memory and show you the old ones that were in the original series. Now from Ben 10, the original series from 2005, we got this Kevin right here, which looks absolutely amazing, and I think he may be my favorite just because he's the OG. He just looks amazing. He has forearms, DNA, wild mutt, accelerate, diamond head, heat blast, rip jaws, basically every single alien that Ben had, he has it in this alien right here. Now in Benton Alien Force, we didn't really get a proper mutation like that, but we did get this one right here when the Omnitrix did blow up when Kevin tried to hack it. And yes, we did get this mutation, which is not really that much of a mutation, but it is a mutation overall. And in Benton Ultimate Alien, we finally got another mutation like in the original series. And yeah, this is it, and it looks absolutely amazing. Now it did have the basic kind of like forearms that the other one had. It did have the humongous hotel, which I really liked. And yeah, this is my second favorite, I think. And yeah, it looks great. And then guys, in Ben 10 Omniverse, which is the last Kevin mutation, we had this one right here, and we actually had another one. So we had this one and this one right here guys, which absolutely looks great. And yeah, those are pretty much it. Now out of from Ben 10 Omniverse, I think I like the younger one better just because it looks better, I'm not even gonna lie. And also guys, just to show you what kind of like mutation from the Reboot, we had this one right here. So this is a mutation that Ben had when his Omnitrix glitched and he transformed in all of these aliens. Now personally, I think that this is a foreshadow to the Ben 10 Reboot when Kevin is going to come in. I mean, he already came in, but when he's going to mutate as well, because he is going to do it. It's not 100% confirmed, but is a really strong theory. Now that we have seen all of that, it's time for you guys to see the trailer and roll the clip. Alright guys, so that was a really exciting fan-made trailer by me. Now, this trailer was actually kind of used in one of my other videos, but I did kind of change it up a little, and I did use this same one again because you guys loved it so much, and I was like, you know what? Let's put another twist to it. Let's make it better, improve it, and then show the people and see what you guys think. Now, tell me below what you think of it, and let's analyze it. So, at the start, it was pitch black, and there was basically a laughter from Kevin 11, but from the original series, if you guys did catch that. And then there was a little bit of lightning, and then Kevin unsleeving and unrolling his Omnitrix or Antitrix, and then there was lightning again, and a part of Kevin's transformation, and it does kind of look like it's mutated, so that's why I put that in. Then we had even more lightning, which I don't know what's up with the lightning. Then then his transformation kind of finishing off, and then a little bit of Ben, and then his transformation actually finishing off. And after that, we had Kevin's shadow, which is actually from King of the Castle, which was a really good episode. Then Kevin putting the Antitrix on, which was really cool, and then just kind of like twisting it. A red shock rock, which I loved, and then this picture that I made myself with his hand being mutated into like Gax, which I think looks pretty cool. And he's kind of like plans to make the Omnitrix. And the final one was the actual logo for the Ben 10. And I did make it red so you guys would think this is about Kevin and stuff like that, which was pretty cool. Now guys, let me know what you think about this trailer in the comments below again. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you smash that subscribe button if you did enjoy it. And if you want more news and videos just like this. And see y'all.